Civic Place inside is being renovated, as you can tell.